people in my situation, all I can just tell them, live your life to the fullest. It's not over with because you got a disability. You know what I'm saying? You always can find something that's going to make things better for you. When you do that, you find yourself at peace, because I do.